A very warm welcome to this web-based course on vocal music for graduate students. This course has been developed by the faculty members of the Department of Music, Faculty of Arts, the Dayalbagh Educational Institute, a university situated in Agra. This course is a part of the National Mission on Education through Communication and Information Technology under a project with the Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India. As a part of the introduction to the course, I would like to clarify a few points. This course is of vocal music and it is for graduate level students. It will attempt to cover 5 main ragas. A special feature of this course is that through intensive practice and group teaching, an awareness will be created in students. It has been found that due to a rigorous examination system and a strict curriculum in colleges and universities, students don't get enough time for practice. But practice is the lifeblood of music as an art and as a skill. This will be given special importance in this course. The first unit to the course begins with Swar Abhyas. This involves the practice of Swara through 10 Ashray Ragas. Unit 1, Swar Abhyas, practice of Aroh and Avroh of 10 Ashray Ragas. These are Kafi, Khamaj, Purvi, Asavari, Todi, Marwa and Bhairavi. This unit will also include practice of Alankars in Rag Yaman and Rag Bhairav. Unit 2. This includes Drut Khayal with Alap and Tan in Ragas Yaman, Bilawal, Bihag, Bhairav and Bageshri. This unit also includes one Vilambit Khayal in any of these ragas. Unit 3. This includes one Drupad and one Dhamar in any of the mentioned ragas. Unit 4. This will include one Bhajan and one Lok Geet. The last and the fifth unit will include Theka and Lekari in Teental, Jhaptal, Ektal and Chartal. We now move to the classroom where our expert will take over. Thank you.
So students, you have learnt bhajan well. Now you are going to learn folk song. Before you learn folk song or Lok Geet, let me explain what is folk song or Lok Geet. Students, you have your screen the poetic lines of this Lok Geet. Now students, Dr. Ishwar Singh Khichi will be teaching you this folk song or Lok Geet of Rajasthan. In the beginning, Dr. Ishwar Singh Khichi will be singing this folk song so that you must understand what is the tune of this folk song. Afterwards, you should follow him.
Bangli, 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 b
This unit is over.